located the missing vessel?
Could be 100 miles away by now. Any direction, different colors, different markings, different flags.
Remember the guns of Navarone. Ice Station Zebra. Where Eagles Dare. Now, the screen's greatest high adventurer, Alastair MacLean, turns to the high seas. And the hunt is on. This time, it's for gold.
8 million quid's worth of gold bullion. Surely that's worth a risk or two, isn't it?
The man taking the risks. Dodging the punches. And making the clinches. Anthony Hopkins. And this is Uncle Arthur, who risks other people's necks.
You'd better be very gentle with me.
I will. I'll even take my boots off.
Charlotte's idea of yachting is an expensive floating wardrobe permanently moored to a quay.
The husband's name is Skudas, Sir Anthony Skudas.
Sir Anthony is one of the most distinguished members of my own club. He's on the wine committee.
The characters, larger than life. The setting, wider than the ocean.
Look at this place. It's called Belnan Uai.
What?
It means the mouth of the grave.
The danger, deeper than the seabed.
I said he may be in some danger.
Let's hope it's nothing trivial.